Please welcome Director of Computer Science Programs, San Francisco, Silicon Valley, Northeastern University Chair, ACMW, Jody Timms.
Good afternoon, everybody. It is my honor and privilege to be here today representing ACM's Women in Computing and to present the ACM Student Research Competition Awards, which are generously sponsored by Microsoft. ACMW continues to be on the move. This July, we welcomed our newest regional committee, ACMW China. That deserves some applause. As a result of an ACMW workshop held in Chengdu, China in May, another regional committee serving all of Asia Pacific is in the making. In 2020, we'll host a similar workshop in Latin America and hope to soon see ACMW South America become a reality. This year, more than 20 celebrations of women in computing will be held throughout Asia, Europe, North America, and South America. New ACMW student and professional chapters are being chartered every single month. Finally, through the generous support of Google and Oracle, we continue to annually award $40,000 in scholarships for computer science students to attend research conferences. All of this activity would not be possible without the hard work of an army of volunteers, and I want to personally thank them as they give us their time to achieve our mission. As we are reminded all too frequently, the world of technology presents unique challenges for us as women in computing. Thus, I invite you to participate in the activities of an ACMW chapter or celebration in the area that you call home as we seek to support, celebrate, and advocate for women in computing globally. And now, on to the awards. To help me present the awards, I would like to bring to the stage the two general chairs of the 2019 Grace Hopper Celebration. GHC general chairs, committee co-chairs, and members help review thousands of applications to allow us to create a robust schedule, send scholars to the conference, and create a unique programming. Please join me in welcoming to the stage the GHC 19 general chairs, Sheila Tejada and Vidya Srinivasan.
Hi, everybody. On behalf of the GHC committee co-chairs and members, we are thrilled to recognize the poster session winners. The opportunity to celebrate young technologists excelling and innovating in their field is one of the many reasons that I volunteer for GHC.
It is so inspiring to be here, and the energy in this room is amazing. Since my first Grace Hopper celebration in 2012, where I volunteered as a note taker, I've seen the most amazing technologists cross this GHC stage. And the very first time I saw the GHC general chairs present, I wanted to be here on this stage someday. So this is like a dream come true for me. It motivated me to want to give back and help create this amazing community where we empower each other. So, not only am I delighted to recognize the poster session winners, I also want to use this moment to encourage all of you to volunteer to make the GHCs of the future a possibility.
Yes, I couldn't agree more. We are also the co-chairs for next year, and we would love to have more of you volunteer. Being of service at GHC is a great opportunity to help support women in technology, and also to encourage the next generation of tech talent. How many scholars do we have here? Yeah, see that? Yeah, amazing. Okay, so let's get started with the undergraduate winners. In third place from India and the Georgia Institute of Technology, we have Jilika Kumar. Uh, In second place, from the USA and the University of Washington, Seattle, Computer Science and Engineering, Aishwarya Mundiam. And in first place, from Brazil, and the Federal University of Santa Maria, Ana Solanzano. All right, all right.
Congratulations.
Yes, let's hear it for our undergraduate winners. Okay. And now Vidya will present the graduate poster session winners.
In the graduate category, in third place from Nigeria University College, Dublin, Amaka Okafor. And in second place, from Iran and the University of Pittsburgh, Mariam Karimi. And in the first place, from Iran and the University of Texas at Austin, Paria Esmatlu.